Is COB, does he want $1 billion?
One quality that has always set us apart is that we are unselfish.
It's bigoted, it's discriminatory, it's hateful, it's harmful, and it's disrespectful.
But we share those solutions with anyone who reaches for them.
You can't fucking clear Beverly Hills with these prices. There's no fucking way.
These are the times now, people. These are the times we will all remember. Were you there? What did you do? I think you know that I am there for you. And I do care so very, very, very much. So what do you say? We need to clean this place up?
Dweller H. Dweller H. Dweller H. Dweller H.
Now, this was a very significant point because just winning wouldn't be good enough. We always knew we'd win.
Is COB, does he want $1 billion?
Are you like broke? I'm not even criticizing you for being broke. If you are, the economy is the economy right now, and I'm painfully aware.
I mean, I should be insulted, and I am, but I'll hear you. No, I am not broke.
And all these people, like on 7, like a bunch of fucking idiots, were like, wow.
And I saw an effort to grab another ton of money from a lot of people.
And then about $500 million later, COB gives a fucking briefing on the freeways, and this is what they show me. His arbitrary's canceled. All about the Benzine Squad. And I finally just said, you know something, motherfuckers? I don't care. You could get LRH to fly down here back from fucking Target 2 and tell me that I am fucking doing it wrong. I am not going in sessions and doing this shit. You guys are fucking killing me.
It's not a money-oriented question.
Because no one's really complaining about having to buy anything. Very few people.
A handful of us aren't nattering or dramatizing or whining or waiting.
You're not giving me standard tech. Now you want to fix it by moron standard shit? Get the fuck out of here.
With actually building a world where man can rise to greater heights.
You're fucking me up. So I'm out of here until you fucking wake up, okay?
In other words, it's only true if you yourself observe it to be true. And that's integrity.
To lie to people like that, to take money, to have no sense of responsibility when you rip people off for hundreds of millions of dollars and then make them happy about it afterwards? Arbitrary's canceled. Are you fucking kidding me?
In other words, it's only true if you yourself observe it to be true. And that's integrity.
You know, me personally, I look at David Miscavige. That's my definition of 1-1. He's good at it.
But that was only the beginning.
Stop the beat a minute. I got something to say. Dre, I want to tell you this shit right now. But this fucking weed is in me. I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dog. I got your motherfucking back. Right. Just know this shit.
I feel like you should have a fucking apology. I said if I were COB and I made that mistake, I wouldn't go arbitrary canceled and I'd make up the fucking damage.
But even so, it was still only just the beginning.
My fucking mistake made me $500 million and you don't fucking even say you're sorry?
I cannot stand to watch this. I cannot live with this anymore.
They're considered to be suppressive people by the church. They say close family members still in the church are no longer talking to them.
Anything that's characterized as disconnection or this kind of thing, it's just not true. There isn't any such policy that in the church that's dictating who people should or should not be in communication with. You know, it just doesn't happen.
And my son, he can't speak to his brother or his mother.
You think that's supposed to make me fucking happy?
They claim that the church separates family members. There is this disconnection.
I got a little son. He was in a little Scientology school. They kicked him out. So he had nothing to do, and it fucked him up.